Don't.
You're gonna start trying to make small talk, get all stammery. Don't. You might strain yourself.
I just wanted to know how you were. I mean, we really haven't had a chance. Here, let me get that.
Wait. It's okay.
No, I'd be glad to.
I've got it. But just so we understand each other, you and I, we're not friends.
You should take off. I mean, rest the night. Go home. Order Chinese.
Religious sect?
I don't know.
I'll put Cordelia onto it.
I gave her the night off.
Did you?
Well, I thought, you know, she looked so tired and... And the vision took a lot out of her. Do you think maybe that I should send her something? Like flowers, maybe?
Flowers?
Yeah. You know, to say, thanks. I'm sorry about the migraines. You know, I appreciate you.
Yes, by all means. And while you're at it, pick me up one of those sorry you were shot in the gut bouquets.
Right. Sorry.
We can't buy back our trust, Angel. Or her affections.
She said we're not friends. Get away from her! Foot!
What do you think you're doing?
Word. Willow called. She said that you were in trouble.
Your friend Harmony here is a...
Vampire. Yeah, I know.
An evil vampire.
Yeah. We covered that, too.
So you just thought you'd bust into my house and kill my friend without giving her a chance to explain herself?
Yeah, pretty much.
That was the plan.
Okay, Wes, you can't, okay? Cordelia here feels that her friend doesn't pose a threat. I think that we should respect her wishes. I'm just saying...
Cordelia, we need you at the office.
Let me get my coat. Touching with the hands.
You know, I've tried not to say anything. Try to take a step back and let things sort themselves out. But Harmony cannot work with us.
I know, it's just temporary. I mean, look at her. She's really loving this, giving her a reason to go on.
I don't want her going on. Neither should you. She's the enemy.
Now you sound like Wesley.
Because he's right. Harmony will turn on you.
Why? Because you did?
Because it's her nature. She's a vampire.
So are you.
She doesn't have a soul.
Oh, that's it, is it? You're better than her because you have a soul?
Well, yeah.
I noticed yours didn't get in the way of betraying the people who work with you, who cared about you.
I know.
And, you know, you didn't just betray me, Angel. You didn't just hurt me. You gave away my clothes.
To the needy.
I am the needy.
Okay, Wesley, really. I mean, Cordelia has every right to feel the way she does. And I'm willing to give her the room that she needs.
Good. Good. I think that's just the right attitude. Time and space. Those are really the only things one can give in a situation like this. And as long as we both understand that, the healing process can...
Oh my God! These are gorgeous! You have the most amazing taste. You have, like, a gay man's taste. And that's saying something. I love them so much! Thank you, thank you, thank you! You're the best! Mwah! Woo! I have to go try these on. La 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 la! have new clothes.
I got her clothes.
New clothes! I have new clothes!
Morty! Get her some water. What is it? What'd you see? What'd you see? Hey. Boy, I mean, you could see your reflection in that glass. Well, I mean, I couldn't because of the whole vampire situation. But a normal person?
What do you want?
We need help. We're not getting anywhere.
I'm sorry. It's probably dead by now.
We don't know that for sure. There could be others.
I wish it would stop hurting. Delaney or Delancey School.
That's good. That's great. Anything else?
I just keep seeing it.
Okay, get some rest. Wesley and Gunn will look into it first thing in the morning. Can I get you anything?
Why does everyone keep asking me that?
No reason.
What's all this?
Lunch. I was hungry.
You don't need food.
Oh, I can. It doesn't keep me alive, but, you know, sometimes I get a hankering.
You had a hankering for turkey, ham, and roast beef sandwiches?
Oh, you missed the vegetarian.
Soup and salad, too? What is going on here?
I forgot what you liked.
Why didn't you ask me?
Well, you said, why is everyone asking you if they can get you anything? I didn't want to do that.
So you did this instead?
Yep.
I love you. And you ought to do that more often.
Buy you food?
Smile.
Any vision after mass?
It's better.
What?
It's just, they're starting to take a toll. It's part of the job, right? What are you doing here?
Getting a tan.
Not bursting into flames.
So, what are you doing here?
I have to ask you a question. In your vision, did the Hackler demon...
Shh. Seth, the director's
Billy?
Coming. Hi, I just want to say thanks for casting me.
You're welcome. Who's the bathrobe?
Excuse me?
What's wrong? You don't speak English? The wardrobe. I need to see it. Lose the robe, princess.
Sure.
Turn around. Yeah, nothing wrong there. Okay, turn. When did she go to makeup?
I've already been to makeup.
Really? Then take her back. Tell David to get rid of those circles under her eyes. She looks like a refugee from an abused women's shelter.
Food poisoning.
Yeah, right. You eat. Good one. Tell David I'm supposed to want to sleep with this woman. I don't. Do you want to sleep with her? Of course you don't.
You're out of line. Apologize to her.
Oh, let me guess. Wannabe rocker or part-time male model? I could go either way on this one.
I said apologize.
Billy, get security.
Angel.
Who the hell do you think you are, huh?
I think I'm the director. And I think you're real smart for bringing your unemployed boyfriend onto my set to tell me how to film my commercial. That's really helping your career.
I'm sorry. He won't bother you anymore.
Oh, I know he won't. Because security's going to toss his ass in about 2 minutes. Now get into makeup and hope they can work miracles.
Do you want me to rip that guy's head off for you? I guess, you know, I can, really. I can just actually rip his head right off his body. I can do that.
Angel, is everything all right?
It's Cordy.
What about her?
Headaches getting worse?
What happened?
Nothing happened. It's just... acting's her dream job? I mean, and that's the world she really wants to live in? With people like that? I don't get it.
Who are you talking about?
Mr. Hey, I'm L.A. director, you know, shooting a commercial, so I must be the center of the universe guy?
It's like, if you're not making it in showbiz, you're a step or 10 down the food chain. I mean, all we do is save the world, right? And the way he talks to her, it's like she's his commodity, like she's a slave or something. And you know what the worst part is? She took it. When was the last time Cordy took crap from any of us?
Never. And the day after, never.
Exactly. He's also got her wearing this flimsy swimsuit that covers, like, nothing.
Appalling.
Disgusting.
Right.
Cordy?
Cordy? Cordy?
Cordelia?
Cordy! Cordy! Oh, no. Oh, my God, no.
How could I let this happen?
No, she's here somewhere. She's just hiding. Cordy! Cordy!
Angel?
What?
She's gone. Cordy's been sucked into the portal. She's in the host's dimension now.
Where's Cordelia? Oh.
God, I wish I could get drunk.
Okay, let's approach this logically.
Screw logic. We're getting Cordy back. We're gonna open up another portal. We're going in after her.
Angel, I don't think that's a good idea.
Leslie, I don't think I care.
But we're completely unprepared. You know. We should go back to the hotel, do some research.
I don't want to research, all right? I want to jump to the big swirly hole thingy and save Cordelia.
Quicklin said we might never be able to get back.
It's Cordy. What is this, out of batteries? Is this thing out of batteries?
I don't know. I don't know how it works.
Damn it! I just got her back.
Open the doors.
Two.
Hi, guys.
Cordelia?
No way!
You're safe.
A little bit. They made me ruler.
Oh, God.
Yes, food. Oh, I thought we'd never see food again.
What happened?
What's it look like? They jabbed me with hot pokers for a while and then made me a princess.
You can walk in the sun, too.
Okay. This is because of going through the portal, right?
No, it always looks like that.
Angel, while we search for the proper incantation, it might save time later if you go with a host, hit the streets, see if you can document any portal activity.
I don't get it.
Well, the host knows us well. We need to ascertain...
No, I mean, why didn't anybody tell me about this?
You look good.
You're not just saying that.